Hello and welcome to PDFSupply.com. Today we're going to be testing a 9030 processor, a CPU341. I have specific part number here, IC693 CPU341. And like usual, the revision letter doesn't matter in this purpose. It's going to be the same for all of them. I'm placing this in a 5-slot rack, an empty rack. It is the IC693CHS397. And the processor is next to a high-capacity power supply. That's the IC693PWR330. I'm going to go ahead and power that up. And the first thing I'm going to look for is that I get a solid OK light, not a blinking light and not a blank LED. If the light isn't on, you obviously have a problem with the CPU, and you'd have to stop the test right now because it's something that would need repair. That's something that we look at regularly. Next thing I'm going to do is go into the software and configure and download and get the processor into run mode. And what I'm looking for in the background here is to make sure that I have an empty rack and all empty slots. So that when we do try to turn it on, we don't have any errors or missing modules. Okay, now the CPU is in run mode. There's no key on this device, on this CPU, so it's going to automatically go into run mode as soon as it's able to turn on the outputs, which we've done. And what I would do is if this processor is giving you a problem or you think it's a problem processor, I'd leave this running overnight or over a weekend. And when you come back in, the processor over 24 hours or more of a period should still be in run mode. If for some reason it kicks itself out, if this LED is off when you look at it a second time, you want to go into your software under Target and go into Diagnostics, and the Diagnostics will illustrate exactly what happened there. I hope this helps. Thank you.